enjoy my Thailand trip, enjoy the pictures that I made, know that it was absolutely fantastic time, and I hope you'll do something the same way, and let me know. Comment, subscribe, and let me know what's going on with you. first video, we talked about one of our life truths is going to be travel often. So living in India, I have a lot of opportunity to travel in different places. I've been to different cities. I've been outside of India a couple of times. But one of the trips that I really, really enjoyed was my trip to Thailand. So for me, traveling is really important. It gives me a chance to get outside of where I'm working. It gives me a chance to explore a whole new place, finding good restaurants. And for me, that tends to be what I like to do, is I like to go to a place, find the best restaurants of different kinds of cuisine, different kinds of flavors. I really love exploring food in different areas. I also like going and seeing some things, like whether it's festivals that are happening, or whether it's temples, or museums, things like that. I really, really enjoy it. So Thailand, of course, was a purely touristy kind of thing. Often when I go traveling, I'm actually part of a midwifery program, or I'm helping women with birth. But this one was just purely tourism, and that was a really odd kind of feeling. So I would really like you to tell me about some of the trips that you've done. Where are places that you have really explored, places that you want to go? Something that you can plan forward to, whether it's in a year. I do a lot of couch surfing, which I'll do another video on. But for couch surfing, I hear a lot, especially Europeans, is they plan for trips. And of course, they have so many other countries right around them than what the U.S. has. But traveling is a big deal for them. They make the money for it. They make the time for it. They plan it. They're very good travelers. And I think one of the things that Americans need to do is do more traveling outside their own country, outside their own North America. And I hope you'll do something the same way. And let me know. Comment, subscribe, and let me know what's going on with you. Happy day. Peace.